Hey Cancer, I hope you're doing well. This is going to be a general reading for your current situation. Any information you need, you can find it in the description box down below, Cancer. I do have a deal going on right now for personals. I'll probably leave that open until the 29th, so everything's down below for anybody who is interested, okay? I'm gonna get started here. There's something that's been on hold for a while, I feel. You have the Hangman, you have the Death card, okay? So I feel like a delay is coming to an end for you in your current situation. There's something you've been waiting on for a while. And, you know, when the Death card shows up, that is an ending and a new beginning. And you can actually see the sun rising in the background there over this way. And then you have the sun showing up. So, yeah, it almost... Some of you, you could end a situation that's just been stale for too long. It's probably with a person. For some of you here, you end a situation, and I feel like you may walk right into one that's actually very fulfilling and very rewarding. And it moves at a steady pace, like there's actually progress there. Some of you, this could involve Pisces, Scorpio, or Leo energies. Some of you, this could be leaving a dead-end job and you're moving on to something that makes you happy. The Nine of Pentacles is showing up right here. I feel like your current situation is about to take a really amazing turn here. The Nine of Pentacles is somebody who's very independent, stable. A lot of the time, this card will show up for financial freedom. Somebody who's very happy with themselves as well, though. It's not just about money. It's not just about the material things. Like, yes, we live in a 3D world, and those things are important. I'm not going to pretend that they're not. But, you know, this energy being present here beside the sun, because in astrology, the sun can represent the self. And I feel like for a lot of you, you're really happy with yourself. You're really happy that you let go of something that you needed to let go of. I do think there's something new in your life as well. Or there's something new on the horizon that you're expecting. The Three of Pentacles, collaboration, teamwork, the Chariot, Cancerian. And I'm telling you guys, there is forward movement here in a lot of different areas for you. It looks like finances. Others, like, it looks like somebody's wanting to work with you. You know, they see some sort of value here. Excuse me, some sort of exchange that the two of you could have. This could be a relationship. It definitely could, but for some of you, this could have to do with a business. There's forward movement from things that you've invested in that just were not getting you anywhere. They were not getting you anywhere. Temperance, the Emperor, and the Nine of Swords showing up. I felt that Nine of Swords coming up because it, you know, it feels to me as if whatever this delay was, it's had you in this energy, you know, wondering like when you're going to get some sort of answer or when you're going to get out of some sort of turmoil here. That Hangman energy, like some of you could have been very frustrated. It could have been like one step forward, two steps back type of energy. But the Temperance card is showing up here. I feel like things are about to level out. There could be an older man coming in that's helping with this, although it doesn't have to be, you know, a man. It's masculine energy, somebody who's in their masculine. This could be an Aries, a Sagittarius. You actually have Leo energy on the bottom of the deck here as well. Cancer, but I feel like your situation is taking a turn here. Some of you, like I said, it's a new person coming in after some sort of heartbreak. I feel like you're really proud of yourself for letting go of this. I think you're really proud of yourself for letting go. And the reason I think that something new may be starting is because I feel like you've been over this for a while. You just didn't want to let it go. It's kind of that type of energy where it's like the relationship was over for a long time. You just didn't really want to release it. There was kind of this like small bit of hope. I almost feel like for a lot of you, you got out all of your tears. You got out all of your grieving while you were already still in it. It's kind of that energy. You knew that it was over, but you didn't really accept it just yet. So that's why I think something new could be beginning for a small portion of you quickly. Yeah, I mean, walking away from the past, not only are you walking away from a person or maybe from a dead-end job for some of you, I feel like you're walking away from that type of energy in general, those types of situations. It's like you don't align with it anymore. You're walking away from a past way of doing things or from things that you aligned with in the past in general. Four of Wands, you're leveling up here, you know, laying down new roots, happy home, happy family. Some of you, there's definitely a move coming up here. Some of you in this Three of Pentacles energy are looking at cars or you're looking at homes. It's something like that going on here, where I feel like you're trying to level up and you're going to start in one area and then I feel like it's going to expand outward here, Cancer. Yeah, this is a lot of celebration going on here in the Three of Cups, Four of Wands energies. Both of those are cards of celebrating. The Magician here, yeah. This is a good reading, Cancer. I feel like you're moving out of something that was really difficult. So good for you. Good for you. Details are down below for anybody who is interested in that deal I have on personals. It is open until the 29th. This is where we part. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate you, and hopefully I will see you next time. Bye.